Are you ready for this comedy show to keep on rolling?
Yeah.
This next guy coming to the stage is a very, very funny man. You may have seen him on The View. Ladies and gentlemen, give a big round of applause to Ezra Washington.
I'll give it up for Justin one more time. How y'all doing tonight? That's weak. I don't know y'all no money. How y'all doing? Y'all drinking liquor, man. Get drunk. Seriously, I can't get drunk, man. I got DWI. I can't do that. Don't laugh. I got a raw deal. They was messing with me. I was minding my own business. I'm driving on the sidewalk. I ain't tell y'all to laugh. This true story, man. I'm driving on the sidewalk. I'm just going home. I'm minding my own business. The cop gonna pull me over like, sir, why you driving on the sidewalk? Hey, can't you see I'm too damn drunk to be in the street? Don't sit up here stupid like you don't know the law, man. Come on now. So after I got out of jail, I went to Alcoholics Anonymous, you know. Correct me if I'm wrong. Don't anonymous mean ain't nobody supposed to know who the hell I am?
Betrayed on you?
Don't it. And the first thing I got to do is stand up and say, hi, my name is Ezra, and I'm an alcoholic. Don't laugh if somebody in the back was like, Ezra, is that you? You done got fat? Then the judge don't tell me I got to do community service, you know. I'm like, man, I don't want to do no community service. I just pay the fine, you know. They don't tell me, man, you got to go to all the Astros home games. For the team like you. I said, man, I'm supposed to get community service. This is a death penalty. Don't nobody want to sit through that. Y'all know the sorry some guys you ever want to watch play baseball. How you play 100 games and can't win but two? God, I can get my crutch go out there and swing and get a base hit. Come on. Y'all don't even practice no more. I bet they just call each other and say, yo, dog, you know we played today. All right, I'll be there. Terrible, man. Just pissed me off. You know, they already going through some changes. Man, why the girl at the fast food line at Burger King got a funky attitude? I said, don't get mad at me. I didn't fill out the application for you. You chose that job. No, I don't want a combo, damn it. I ain't got no order, no combo. Attitude funky. First of all, it's called fast food, so why am I in the drive through 30 minutes? Too funny. Welcome to Burger King. You want to try a little chicken cheese combo? I said, no, man, I'm in here. I need a whopper cheese, heavy ketchup, no onion. You don't want no combo? I'm trying to work with the health. I'm like, no, ma'am. I just need a whopper with cheese, heavy ketchup. No, $3.75. You better have. Oh, who you hollering at? No, wait a minute. You park that funky attitude. I'm from South Park. I'll cut you out. I ain't playing. And God forbid you want some extra ketchup. I'm like, man, I have some extra ketchup. Why? Damn it, because I asked for it. Hell, I got to explain something to you for. You work for me, minimum wage. What the hell? And what you saving ketchup for? What y'all do a little bonus at the end of the week? Split it up? Take it on what? I asked for the ketchup. You give it to me. The sign said, have it your way. Damn it, my way. Give me my ketchup. See, one time me and my boys went to Cruz doing a show. We stopped, got 10 waffles, 10 fries, 10 drinks. Guess how many kept the heaven put in the bag? Two. I turned around, went back. I didn't have my gun, but I had a helmet. I jumped in that window, bust your damn head. Get him! Act like you don't catch a commission or something. Spent $100 on them little fucking helmet. I could have went to Tim and Chan, got 89 wings and a bucket of rice. 350. Man, paradise, man. Marvin Zilla couldn't shut down Tim and Jay, you know. Nah, Marvin going there, he had somebody had a bucket of roaches and a bucket of rats. He's gonna move, man. Let me get two of the wing done. God, no, I ain't been up here for 2 seconds. I'm sweating like Michael Vick at the pit stop. Houston ought to be shaming himself, man. It's too hot. It's almost midnight, still 130 degrees out there. I ain't never seen rain fall and steam just come off the ground. God, dog, it's so hot, I'll stop Satan sucking the snow cone to have me long ago. I say, hey, man, ain't you supposed to be in hell? He's like, I am in hell, this hell be tomorrow, dog. That ain't the same Macy's and Babe Ruth and Galleria First Cop. No, they call that Macy cause you may see something you want to buy. Oh, you may not have it. Flip a corner, flip a corner. Hot as hell, gas hot. I ain't lying, somebody tried to carjack me 2 days ago. I'm going to my, get out the truck. I said, this is a VA. You're like, oh, my bad, I'm sorry. I'm glad y'all laughing because, man, I got some good news for y'all. At 2:31 this morning, 8 a.m., I became a proud father of an 8-pound, 17-ounce baby boy. Man, best feeling in the world, man. Baby doing fine. My girlfriend doing fine, resting comfortable. My wife mad as hell. Break ass back home no more. Nah, man, I don't cheat, man. I got nothing. Tiger scared me from cheating. Tiger made $1 million playing 18 holes. He hit 18 holes and lost his mojo, man. I want to stay funny. I done quit. Okay, nobody swing no more in Tiger family but his ex-wife. Yeah. Y'all see, lip all swole. He was jacked up. She hit him so hard, he lied. He said, she didn't hit me. She was just trying to wake me up. What a damn nine iron? What kind of pills did you take? But see, I ain't like Tiger because he punked out. You know, you don't go make no press conference talking about, I'm finna go check in coochie rehab. What the hell is coochie rehab? Hell, I want a sex addiction, man. But if you ain't got no sex addiction, something wrong with you. They better not ever lock me up in no coochie rehab, man. I'm being out like Diana Ross saying shit. If there's a cure for this, I don't want it. I don't want it. Think about it all the time. Never let it off my mind. I'm serious, man. Sure, ain't nobody a good piece of coochie. I'm telling you, man. Everything crazy, man. Y'all watch the Olympics, man? Well, y'all some unpatriotic, son. Man, we won all the gold medals. Y'all wasn't rooting for the country? Man, shoot, I watched a little. Well, I ain't gonna lie, I ain't patriotic. I just like track and field, that's all. Women's track and field, better than cable. Boy, they stripped down in them little outfits. Woo! Man, they fine. But this year, I watched the men because they had the guy. Because they had the guy that had two little metal legs. And he was running. First of all, who did he beat to get there? How the hell you outrun somebody with two metal legs? So I wanted to see how he was gonna do, you know? I'm like, man, if you beat Usain Bolt, you the joint. Man, homeboy took off with them iron legs, sound like a marching band out there. Sparks flying all off the ground. Then they had a chick from Saudi Arabia. She gonna race. So I ain't never seen a Saudi race, so I really didn't want to see a race. I want to see a script down. So I just have her come out there, trench coat on, and big hoodie on her head. I'm like, you better take that hoodie off or you get shot in the back running around that track. So, you know, I'm waiting on her to hurry up, take your clothes off. The other girls lining up, what you waiting on? You know, you scared of your body? What's going on? That heifer kneeled down. I said, I know she ain't finna run with that trench coat on. She got to be fast as hell. That wasn't blue. Them girls took off. That heifer was slow as cold molasses. She just barely going. I'm like, hey, who she think see if the little internet could. I think I can. I'm like, they gonna throw more rocks at your ass when you get home. Them girls are 2 showers and getting a medal. They don't stay getting a medal. They have a steel turner. I'm like, what you running for? You the gold, the silver, bronze gone. What you want, wood? Well, y'all, some of y'all going to church in the morning. I was gonna go, but I ain't got that kind of money no more. I might as well go to Vegas, take my chance. Cha-ching. Cha-ching. No, I went to one church, they took up 17 offerings in 5 minutes. Love offering, friendship offering, fellowship offering, building fund offering, gift of love, gift of giving. Pastor's friends, pastor's aide, deacon wife, like, deacon wife, help me the job. Come on, man. I'm tapped out. No, don't laugh. I went in there with $1,000. I left on myself 50. I'm writing all the use on the program. I'll pay you next time. Church is a business, man. Everything crazy, man. I know y'all looking at why you come up there with that crutch, man. I had surgery and messed up my leg. And I ain't gonna lie, when I left that hospital, hell, my pocket was hurting worse than my leg, man. It would tear your ass up in the hospital. They charge you for everything. Like, Mr. Watson, you want a soda? I'm like, yeah. They gave me like 7 sodas in 2 hours. I'm like, man, they ain't worried about me getting diabetic or nothing. Need a soda, soda, soda. Then they send me a bill, $7 a can. I'm like, y'all ain't putting no shot of Jack or Crown, nothing. What the hell y'all charge me $7? Don't you know you can get a case of Kroger for two? $250 for a Tylenol. Can't clip a coupon out at Walgreens and get 5? Come on. They were weighing me out up in that hospital, man. And I don't like the insurance company no way, because they treat healthy people worse than they treat sick people. Y'all know, you get sick, you gotta go get a prescription. Where the pharmacy in the drill store? Way in the back. You got 104 fever, just barely getting back there. But somebody can walk in the front door with a tube and a tank sitting here with tubes in their nose, take one step and go, let me get a carton of Best Ahead and make all that. Like, hey y'all, after the show, I'm gonna get over in the corner. I'm gonna be selling this t-shirt, man. I need y'all to stop buying that t-shirt. It say, live, love, and laugh. That's my motto. But I need you to buy this shirt after the show, because the money I make go to the Black College Fund. So. What the hell y'all looking for? Did I just say Black College Fund? That's where the money going. I ain't playing. I ain't got to lie, my son Black in college. I need the money. Man, but it's good to be back on stage, man. I had surgery like 7 months ago, and I just not getting back on stage trying to do my thing. I was losing my mind, stuck in the house, couldn't move. No, I was doing dumb stuff, man. I watched Brokeback Mountain. No, but for real, I was on them pain pills, and I forgot what it was about. And I'm thinking, oh, this ain't the same Brokeback. This the one where the two dudes go up with mine, one on break.